A Delhi court today granted bail to activist Sharjeel Imam in a case related to allegedly delivering an inflammatory speech at Jamia Millia Islamia University, which led to violence at the university and its nearby areas on the 13th and 14th of December 2019. However, Imam will remain in jail as he has been accused in three other cases related to riots in Delhi in February 2020.